How to fix error code 2908 on Windows 10. Here are some methods that would help you fix error code 2908 on Windows 10. Method number 1, execute a clean boot. Method number 2, run. The setup file from a different profile.